Nation, welcome to the Saskatchewan Rush Calgary Roughnecks Western Final Championship pre-game party. Let's hear it out there. All right. We got a lot of that to do tonight, Rush Nation. It's going to be a great night.
Everybody here and all of our fans across the province just for the unwavering and unprecedented support.
Another regular season goes by, and just another season you guys proving you're the best fans in this league, and it's unrivaled. Like, you guys, you make it so tough on the opponents to come in and play here, and as you know, the real season gets going tonight with playoffs.
North of the border in Saskatoon, Rush fans are piling up, excited for a possible fourth straight trip to the NLL Finals. The Calgary Roughnecks, though, aim to pull off the upset. It's the West Division Final here inside SaskTel Center.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation.
Matthew's been dishing all night long. This time he scores. Tight window by Jim Chandler. McIntosh puts it through and stares down Del Bianco. Feed to Berg, falling down, but Kirk Reddick. And that is going to do it. For the fourth straight year, the Saskatchewan Rush are the NLL West Division champions. And they're going back to the NLL Finals to take on the Rochester Nighthawks.